Oh, hey, sorry. I didn't see you there. Sorry, I was just grading papers. Because the only thing I love more than grading papers is grading my teeth to dust. I love all my students. Ah, those little scamps. They bring in such great work. For example, one kid turned in this. Yeah, the brightest of the bunch are the ones I teach. While I have you here, why don't I show you a bit of my grading process? That's enough. Crayons are disgusting, but I secretly like it. Here's one. Dear Mr. Goom, you are the most awesomest, bestest teacher I have. I like how this one's starting. My grades have been on the decline recently. I was wondering if I could stop by your office later today, and maybe we could... F! For finding your dad! The assignment was about your favorite YouTubers. Surely, hopefully, this last one is good. Why Mr. Butterstick? I don't know who Mr. Butterstick is. Probably some sort of Minecraft or Fortnite streamer. Why Mr. Butterstick did not shove his massive stick in that ch- Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Okay. Definitely factually wrong, but welcome to the YouTube industry, A+. There are a couple solid ways in how you can start a YouTube channel and the way that you make your first video. I have boiled them down to the three most likely methods you will see on a YouTube channel. Here we have the introduction video. I can't recommend you do the introduction video without being creative. The initial problem you'll see with making a video like this to start out your channel is that you'll find out, a lot like me in middle school, nobody gives a crap about you. Hey, you listening over there, Todd? No one gives a crap about you, so shut the frick up. I will inject you with homophobia. We'll see how long you last on Twitter with that kind of mouth. Golly. To get around this problem, everything from the thumbnail, the title, the first 30 seconds, it needs to give the audience something that they can be attached to. You basically need to be the very soul embodiment of Florida Man. You need to be worth the clout you are trying to receive. Worry not, class. You too will very quickly realize that you are a strange enough person for people to be interested and fascinated by. You just need to appeal to that audience. Give them a reason that they want to follow this nature documentary they're doing. A good example could be lighting something on fire safely. Safely lighting something on fire. Don't just light stuff on, especially in this class, especially here. I'll get in trouble. Don't do that. I didn't tell you anything. Hey, Mike? Are you okay, buddy? You know, I don't mind if I have to occasionally let you know that you have to quiet it down. I just want to know you're okay. You know I'm always here for you. I care a lot about everybody here. Okay. Finding something unique. Finding a way that you can do the content that you so desire to make with an interesting and creative little spin on it, it can put a lot of really good intrigue into what your channel is and who you are. It's nice because you're putting a creative and fresh spin on something that people are already a little familiar with. The problem you need to be aware of with starting a channel like this is that you're quickly going to set a certain expectation and a certain standard for what your content is. So if you make that one big crazy and interesting video, and then all your videos after that are the same type of stuff people have seen 100 times, they're gonna lose interest really quickly. So as long as you don't mind becoming a new sweatshop laborer, trying to find new ways to do things interestingly when you didn't originally intend on doing that, then it's a great option for you. You know the best thing about being a teacher? The co-workers. I've had my eyes on Carl for a while now. Those wide hips, those bona fide ribs, those high cheekbones. Whoa. It's enough to make a boy ravenous. Whoa. Ooh. Whoa. I'm a big boy. Gonna ask him how he's doing today. Ask him how his day's going. If he beats his kids when they don't listen. Hey, you give me a boner. But of course, at the end of the day, there's really nothing wrong with just making it as if it was just another video. You wanna set a good example, a good standard as to what your content will be? Just make it. Just do it, as the old kids used to say. Ha! The problem is that likely you're not gonna be very good at making videos. So this standard you're setting is not very high. But don't you worry, because no matter what method you try, your video is probably not gonna be that good anyway. So if you're going to try this method, what you're going to want to do is to make sure that you have a consistent upload schedule you're willing to do. As long as you're willing to take the time to learn and improve, which hopefully everybody will do, then you should be good. If you don't take the time to learn and improve, then no matter what method you try, you're not gonna like the results. At the end of the day, the type of first video you make is unimportant, because it's probably not going to be the first video that many people see. That's your hope anyway. Just like it's unimportant what you film on, or if you edit on an easy bake oven. What is important when you're making these videos is that you ask yourselves, how can I set a standard for the videos I'll be making in the future? Did I put my all into making this video? And most importantly, did I like the video? In my case, the answer is no. All right, class dismissed. Remember, assignments are due next Friday. Mike, you would let me know if there were a day I should, you know, like, hypothetically call in sick or something, coincidentally. No? Okay. It turns out this whole teacher thing is not for me. I don't really get it. You say one inappropriate thing to somebody and they just can't let it go. How dare they? The nerve of some people. However, whatever you may hear, I did nothing wrong. Right now I just gotta make an apology video and then lie low for a couple days, get out of Dodge, and then be right back. And I think I'm gonna make a persona. Why not? See you later.